My name is Sharmeen. I'm from Pakistan and I was currently studying BA in English by the University of London. I never thought I would be able to do any of this on my own, but the way they had planned everything out, it made it so easy, right from the tutor groups to the examination centers. Everything was very well organized and very easy to access for any student, even living half a globe away. I think my favorite module had to be Shakespeare. I mean, the plays, the drama, all of that, it was so beautiful. And learning about it firsthand was amazing. Last year, I was sick. I was diagnosed with brain cancer, and while I was on my chemo, the only thing that kept me going was the fact that I could study and not just drop out of any university and just study on my own. It kept me going. Last year, these days, I was in a hospital with a book in my hand, just thinking about my graduation day. So just being here today just makes me feel like I've gone through a certain phase, and being here is like a victory for me. My plans are to continue in the field that I'm in. I'm currently the coordinator of elementary section at a very reputable school in my country. It's Lahore Grammar School. And I have been offered another position at an even better school, and that is the job of being a principal. And I'm going to take that on. It's a challenge, but life is a challenge. I would recommend the University of London programs to anybody without being restricted to time, without being restricted to an institution or any other restrictions. It really works for anyone.